So tonight was the first night of the capstone screenings, kind of a preview usually, but they opened it to the public. So it was about 50 people showed up. Takes about 4 hours to watch everyone's movie, and got a good reception on mine, which I was happy about. And then I just hung out with Janae afterwards, and we went to a bowling alley with some of our friends, and we didn't bowl. So I live a very exciting life here at ASU these days. See you tomorrow. Subscribe.